Hi everyone, welcome to eSpin webinar. Our webinar topic for today is SUSE Rancher Product Overview. My name is Diana. I will be your host for today's topic. From this webinar, we will explore what is SUSE Rancher, its key features, capabilities, and also the advantages of SUSE Rancher to IT operators, developers, and technology leaders. At the end of this webinar, we will have a Q&A session about SUSE Rancher. Without further ado, let's get started. What is SUSE Rancher? First thing first, before we explore what is SUSE Rancher, let's understand one most important fact. SUSE Rancher is a platform that comes from the collaboration between SUSE and Rancher Labs, two companies with one objective: empowering enterprises to innovate everywhere through the power of many. So, what is SUSE Rancher? SUSE Rancher is a container management platform built for organizations that deploy containers in production that addresses operational and security challenges of managing multiple Kubernetes clusters across any infrastructure while providing DevOps teams with integrated tools for running containerized workloads. Based on the introduction of SUSE Rancher, we gather that it unites Kubernetes clusters to ensure consistent operations, workload management, and enterprises great security from core to cloud to edge. What are the key features in SUSE Rancher that allow it to achieve all that? 1. Streamlined day 2 Kubernetes operations. 2. Full lifecycle management for hosted Kubernetes clusters. 3. Centralized Kubernetes security. And finally, GitOps at scale for each clusters. Streamlined day 2 Kubernetes operations. With SUSE Rancher being provisioned to a Kubernetes cluster, operations become centralized. Administrators can monitor any cluster at any location, upgrade Kubernetes versions, backup etcd, and recover degraded clusters all from one console. This allows them to deal with every aspect of day 2 operations. Full lifecycle management for hosted Kubernetes clusters. Running critical workloads on AWS EKS, Microsoft AKS, and Google GKE on SUSE Rancher give your organization's reliability and security. SUSE Rancher provides you with full lifecycle management from the most popular cloud-hosted distribution, which include node management and auto-scaling. And this is achievable from a single pane of glass. The new intuitive user experience allows you to directly import, provision upgrade, and even configure and secure clusters using all three providers. In addition, SUSE Rancher managed deployments supports CIS templating and scanning, helps enterprise lowers configuration drift between clusters. Centralized Kubernetes security. SUSE Rancher administrators and the security team can work together to centrally define the way their users should interact with the managed Kubernetes clusters and also the way containerized workloads should operate. Once Kubernetes security is centralized, these properties can be assigned to any clusters instantaneously. GitOps at scale for each clusters. SUSE Rancher continuous delivery makes it possible for maximum consistency from core to cloud to edge. SUSE Rancher supports from 1 to 1 million clusters from a single console with built-in security capabilities as well as running any CNCF certified Kubernetes distribution. By using SUSE Rancher, enterprises are able to streamline application delivery across any infrastructure in any location to accelerate their transition journey towards digital transformation. Next, Let's look into the capabilities of SUSE Rancher. SUSE Rancher supports any CNCF certified Kubernetes distributions. Rancher Kubernetes engine for on-premise workload, each Kubernetes service, Azure Kubernetes service, and Google Kubernetes engine for public cloud distributions, and lightweight Kubernetes for each. SUSE Rancher simplifies multi-cluster operations. SUSE Rancher offers simple, consistent cluster operations which include provisioning, version management, visibility and diagnostics, monitoring and alerting, and centralized audit. SUSE Rancher unifies security, policy, and user management. SUSE Rancher allows organizations to automate processes and applies a consistent set of user access and security policies for your entire clusters anywhere, on-premise, cloud, or containers. SUSE Rancher drives adoption with shared tools and services. SUSE Rancher gives varieties of options of services for building, deploying, and scaling containerized applications such as app packaging, CI/CD, logging, monitoring, and service mesh. SUSE Rancher offers many advantages to IT operators, developers, and technology leaders. What are the advantages of SUSE Rancher to IT operators? SUSE Rancher provides unified multi-cluster management. Rancher's intuitive UI or powerful CLI allows IT operators to deploy and secure clusters consistently in minutes regardless of the location. SUSE Rancher offers hybrid and multi-cloud support. Rancher gives IT operators the ability to manage on-prem clusters on cloud services from single pane of glass, as well as configure security policy, audit logs, and monitor performance centrally. It also allows IT operators with control access by connecting them to the internal identity providers such as Active Directory, LDAP, or Okta. SUSE Rancher gives consistent security, policy, and compliance. SUSE Rancher allows direct enablement of the encryption provider and configuration of audit logging and rate limiting. It also consistently deploys securely provisioned clusters using cluster templates across multiple substrates, and it includes support for air gap environment. SUSE Rancher offers centralized app catalog. IT operators can leverage Helm for turnkey multi-cluster deployment of popular open source tools or apps from the partner ecosystem right within SUSE Rancher. SUSE Rancher accelerates DevOps adoption. SUSE Rancher supports various popular DevOps teams tools, Jenkins, GitLab, or Travis for building CI/CD pipelines, Prometheus and Grafana for observability, Fluent for logging, and Istio for service mesh. For developers, with SUSE Rancher, developers can work with their favorable tools, for example, integration with CI/CD pipeline like Jenkins or open source tools such as Prometheus and Grafana. Developers are able to deploy complex microservices applications easily using powerful UI and CLI in SUSE Rancher. SUSE Rancher are cloud technologies. This helps enterprises to attract the best developer talents in the market. SUSE Rancher maximizes developers' productivity. Since cluster deployment and management is automated and immutable across clouds, developers can focus on writing code without worrying about the infrastructure. Demystify service mesh. SUSE Rancher simplifies the installation and configuration of Istio, includes Kali dashboards for traffic and telemetry visualization, and Jaeger for tracing. For technology leaders, SUSE Rancher promotes DevOps transformation by increasing team agility and accelerates the time to market of services to meet customer demands. SUSE Rancher offers cloud-native economics through flexible subscription according to your cloud-native infrastructure and business needs. SUSE Rancher increases productivity and collaboration by providing Kubernetes clusters that are consistent across environments, which allow the team to collaborate more efficiently. SUSE Rancher with lightweight Kubernetes is ideal for enterprises exploring 5G, CBRS wireless, big data, artificial intelligence, and machine learning use cases. In conclusion, with SUSE Rancher being a complete container management platform for Kubernetes that is capable in providing users with tools that help them run Kubernetes anywhere, SUSE Rancher is the perfect platform that addresses the needs of DevOps teams deploying applications with Kubernetes, as well as IT operations delivering enterprise-critical services. Thank you for joining and listening to our SUSE Rancher Product Overview webinar. If you have any inquiries about SUSE Rancher, you can email us at info@eSpinCorp.com or you can visit our website for more information. Thank you.